at them all.
I just don't know. You're the only good thing that's happened to the city in a long time.
The fairest voice of
beautiful marbles and gleaming gemstones over here.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Go away, if you know what's good for you. Go away, if you know what's good for you.
Kirava was speaking of it just a little while ago.
I hope that doesn't mean things are going to get worse now.
The fairest portions and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here. Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone. As crisp as a winter's morning.
You pay for meddling in the Thalmor's affairs.
I know your kind. Always sneaking about.
Talk of strange happenings at Autumn Shade Clearing, just north of the lake. My guess? Spriggans.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
Don't worry. Hunan will let you pass.
Even if you're one of us, I don't care if you're best buddies with the Guildmaster. Don't know his name, but there is a guy like that hiding out down here. Paid plenty for nobody to know about it. You're not the first person to come in here asking about him either, so be careful. He lives somewhere in the Ratway Warrens. Must be crazy or desperate to live down there. Maybe both.
Well, looks like you're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be?
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another.
Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward, now would it? Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me. Tough luck for you, then. Come back when you have at least one of the pieces.
Need a few spare septums? I got the cure right here.
Well, looks like you're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of...
Someone there.
Cannot elude us. inkpot, stone,
bucket. Come here! Come here, come here, come here!
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap.
Inkpot, stone, bucket, book.
What's that you said? Dragonborn? Then there really is hope, after all. You'd better come inside. Quickly, now.
Dalmor agents have been seen in the Ratway.
Bucket, knife, book.
This'll just take a moment.
No, no, no.
This one always sticks. There we go. Only a couple more. There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk. You, Dragonborn. Is it really true? Then, there is hope, after all. For so long, all I could do was watch our doom approach, helplessly. Dragons, pah! They can be killed. The Blades killed many in their early days as dragon slayers. No, the dragons are merely the final portent of the end of days. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time. Who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him.
Knife, yes. Book, yes. Bucket, yes.
You're right, I forget myself. I've lived without hope for so long. The prophecies are clear. Only the Dragonborn can stop Alduin. We must go. Quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. I mean, just a moment. I must gather a few things. I'll need the... No. No useless trash. Where'd I put my annotated annuan? I know. I'm...
No.
One moment. I know time is of the essence, but must leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
Thank you.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy. Get me mad, and I'll prank you. And not a little, a lot.
Let's see what Esbern has to say.
It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn, indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come, let me show you. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh! This is where they built Alduin's Wall to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries, but I've found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes, but there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. From Riverwood? The road south through Falkreath is the most direct route. Or you could catch the carriage from Whiterun to Markarth, and then approach from the west. Either way, the Reach is wild country these days. The Forsworn are everywhere. Best be careful. Always. Let's go see if we can find this Skyhaven Temple. Orgnar, this is it. The inn is yours. I'm probably never coming back here.
Well now, that's something to think about.
Take care of yourself, Orgnar. Goodbye.
Yeah, sure. You too, Delphine. You be safe.
Do you need something?
Getting out of here.